Make the British, make them come back and colonize us again. Make we use pounds. Make we know say we don't lose the country. Do you get me? Because right now, this is not even a country. This is not even a state. This is just it's an institution. Because we are not independent. We are dependent. You understand? What are we independent in term? Let them pack everybody out of this country, Abi. May they sell the land. May they use us the money. Start the country all over again. So that the country can have a future. See, the only thing that Buhari don't do I like Nasiba in kaftan defeated. You understand me? And the guy don't wear some kind of nice loafers. But based on the economy, based on the hunger, based on any other moon and lie. If I be president, but first of all, I will settle everybody for the country first. So that they go calm down. Abi, then the remaining change. Abi, me, I go come go ban that country. When I settle now, I go live on our own and kill on ourselves. Because this Nigeria, we know they go chop now, sweet with a leak.